By 2050, India's population will reach 1.7 billion and the national food requirement could increase by 70%. How can agriculture evolve to meet this challenge?
KISNAB is the one-stop shop which connects the agriculture supply chain from seed to sale. And by being able to kind of create one base point, you're then able to kind of help them take kind of more informed decisions.
Through the Kisan Hub app, the farmers can enable monitoring every aspect of their farm. It helps create a database of soil quality, sowing area, weather, and other agronomic parameters, which the farmers can analyze to optimize their operations. So, right from sowing to the harvest, farmers are able to plan activities like irrigation, adding fertilizers, and pest control.
वो भी हमारे लिए एक challenge था कि farmer इस new technology को कैसे adopt करेगा, करेगा भी नहीं करेगा.
KisanHub is the digital partner for the Smart Barley program in India. The KisanHub application really helps us as we are able to monitor crop growth, also anticipate procurement, helps empower us at a digital level to effectively plan our operations. And then KisanHub also helps the farmers because we are able to share those advisories, we are able to share any updates from our end in terms of operations.
उसमें क्या डालना है वो भी बताते हैं, कितने दिन में पानी देना है वो भी बताते हैं. पहले के ज़माने में क्या था जी, ऐसा कुछ नहीं था.
कॉस्ट भी थोड़ी कम पड़ रही है पहले से और रिजल्ट अच्छे आ रहे हैं फसल के.
Our vision for the future for the KisanHub app in the Indian market is really one of carrying on learning. So it's all about kind of together working as one and then bringing everybody's standards up. And then hopefully that helps the kind of the wider community in these agriculture areas.